Hi, Steph and George. Well, if you take a look at the Green Mountain Power outage map, the one red dot is still on Sharon, Vermont. About 1,400 customers here are still without power. The store behind me is running off generator power, and they've been awaiting to get their electricity back since 6 o'clock last night. Crews have been hard at work trying to get the lights on across the state.
We've been doing about 15 hours a day and just getting the power back on.
Sharon, Vermont was among the hardest hit, with almost 1,400 homes still in the dark almost a full day after Sandy hit.
A lot of frustration just not knowing what's going on.
Customers streamed into Midway Station, a local convenience store, where a generator kept the gasoline pumps flowing.
That's getting a little soft.
And the ice cream cold.
We're essentially the hub of the community for locals, that it's important for us to maintain power so that they can get their basic needs and necessities met.
No, we don't know when it's going to be on.
Manager Michelle Robinson says while the outage is not ideal,
it's better than Irene. We'll see.
She's been hearing from many in town that they feel lucky. As for workers, many from out of state, they say they look forward to getting some rest, but were happy they could lend a hand.
It's good to feel useful and to be of help. This is a beautiful country.
Now, resident after resident here in Sharon have been coming up to us asking when the power is going to be back on. GMP officials say they hope to get power throughout the state restored by tonight, but do expect crews to have to work on some tomorrow morning. Officials from Vermont Electric Cooperative say they'll be lending their line crews to help GMP with those fixtures tomorrow morning as well. Live in Sharon, Lauren Victory, News Channel 5.